Testing the hepatojugular reflux. Examining the hepatojugular reflux is helpful in diagnosing cardiac insufficiency, especially when typical clinical signs like edema are missing. The main idea is to manually mobilize a large amount of blood from the abdominal cavity and consequently increase the volume load on the right side of the heart. Observing the jugular veins can help determine how the heart reacts to the increased venous return. Before testing if a hepatojugular reflux is present, observe the position of the jugular veins and their volume. This is best accomplished with a patient that is lying down, as the veins are best visible in this position. The upper body is then elevated to about 45 degrees. The contour of the jugular veins should disappear. The hepatojugular reflux can now be tested by applying moderate pressure just under the right rib cage for about 1 minute. This action increases venous return by mobilizing blood from the abdominal area. A positive reflux occurs as blood builds up in the jugular veins, which is apparent as they distend. In healthy individuals, a distension may be visible for a few seconds before it disappears, as a healthy heart increases outflow in response to the increased volume load. If jugular vein distension and pulsation persist, though, it could indicate a congestion of blood before the right-sided heart due to heart failure, for example.